Damas y caballeros, ladies and gentlemen, welcome over here. It is in Curacao. It is the 27th of September, 2021. Measures have been softened for COVID, and we are here at Boxing Supreme, or should I say, Supreme Boxing Center. We have a battle of middleweights. Tonight, we have a welterweight fight and a middleweight fight. Ladies and gentlemen, it is almost time to start. We have two fights tonight. We supposedly have three fights. Akaifo. That's unfortunate. But we still have two fights for you. Brought to you by Curacao Boxing. We have tonight three teams fighting. Supreme Boxing, Team Faro, and a tough fighting factory. But before we start, as we always do, let's show some respect to the flag and to the hymn of the Eagle Show. Everybody present here to please stand as we listen and pay respect to the national anthem of Curacao.
Mics not working.
December. And we are back live. Facebook.com/sport.cray. Sport.cray. That is on Curabox. Also, we are live, ladies and gentlemen, worldwide, right here, live and direct from Supreme Boxing. It is time for two more fights tonight in a closed setting, COVID-free, well-tested. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead with the first bout of the evening right here in Boxing Supreme. Everybody ready over here on the premises? I think I'll take that as a yes. Wie zwei denn du? Then let's go right into it. Introducing in the blue corner from Team Faro, weighing 67.6 kilograms, give it up for Fabian Williams.
Mas nós somos win or lose?
No,
that's my question. Okay, what sound they do?
Hey!
tijd van Bubble. Ja, zit aan. Hoek, hoek, hoek. Laat die hoek, kom maar. Volgen. Hup, en uit de haar. Aha, ja, dan neem ik het weer. En voor
hey, 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 hey. Respect, respect. Jamaica respect.
Kom, kom. Kom, kom. Kom, kom. En dan doen we de les esperar. Van trouwen. Van. Van trouwen.
Relax.
Van, dat doen we nog steeds. Dat doen we nog
steeds.
Smart. Boom, enter out of the way.
Come on. Come on. Yellow, sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Sit
down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Timing.
Hey, hey, hey. Hey.
Aha, aha.
Hey, hey.
Aha, aha. Yeah, nice. Nice.
I like it. I like it. My job. Hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Come on.
All is around.
Let's see. Let's see.
Folks.
It's not here.
Hey.
What's it?
Come on, meer boksen. Meer boksen, Danny. Nog 1 minuut. Kom, nog 1 minuut.
Supreme. Curacao Box is all about creating platforms for not only talented boxers, but also boxers that are already on their thing for many, many years. Of course, on a small island in Curacao, it's not always as easy to do this, but they are getting there. And to give you a little sample of what we can get in the future, Curacao Box is allowing two youngsters to give a little demonstration of what they do in training. So, for the first training exhibition, give them some hits on the pads. Give it up for Boxing Supreme Zone, Shermelon! From Boxing Supreme, and I keep messing around with it, but it is Boxing Supreme. Sometimes I think it's Supreme Boxing, but you can get Supreme Boxing in Boxing Supreme right here at Santa Rosa Web. We are live on Facebook, Sport.ca, live on Curacao Box, Sport.ca. That is the URL that you have to get to. Tune in live, we have people all over the world. What's up, everyone in Curacao and everyone around the world following us right here. Initially, it was the intention for Shermelon to come first, and he's not ready yet, so... Oh, he's ready now? Yeah? It's nice if Sportman to make him get a shot of what I see sometimes. Bom, what are they having? What are on? Like, I'm going to see how okay?
Alright.
Ladies and gentlemen, right now, for an exhibition trip, coming to the ring, in Boxing Supreme, give it up for the youngster, known as Shermelon. Shermelon, tem um nome aí, posso escolher outro também?
Escolhi Manoel.
Escolhi? Manoel. Ok, agora, Shermelon, um curso. Quanto tempo você pensa de treino cá? Uma semana. Quanto tempo ou para cá vir um salário?
Três lunas,
ok. Agora aqui, Shermelon, vamos para aqui na quadra, para aqui na quadra. Posso que a câmera está aí, não? Eu vou dar uma tique dessa, tem câmera certa, bom? Agora, Shermelon. Bota treino, quanto que é aproximar quanto peso de treino? Vamos lá? Queria, quanto é o último piano para treino aqui dentro? Pronto, agora, me deixa, chega, vou dar um pouquinho nervioso. Vou dar? Ok, não vou ligar nada. Disparência. Saca do curso. Então, dá bem com o exhibition training. Bom? Bom, exibido. Do meu mano, chega.
Thank you.
Primo. 15 secondi.
Un fuerte aplauso más para Chevelon. Conmigo, Chevelon, dime un cos más para contar. Dime un cos más para contar. ¿Está cuándo preciso para el tren?
Box Spring.
Box Spring? Ok, ¿o para más a mí y tú contra mi entrenador, ¿no?
No.
¿Por qué para más mucho de poder dar un costo para mi entrenador, ¿no?
No,
pues no tengo para ti. Pero, déjame contar un cos así. Si nací que vi, ¿dónde están este parado?
Boxe
Supreme. Boxe Supreme, ponte esta, Dani, Chevelon. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, the platform is not only for one youth, we have more from a tough fighting factory. Oh yeah, he's in a fighting family. Give it up for Nadir. Quanto tempo ti?
De três.
De quanto sono?
Arnold
Schwedman. Ok. Normalmente, turno muito, né? Normalmente, não que um do futebol, ou baseball, botou um mês aí, não?
Não.
Que roupa está antes, não sabe?
Boxeiro.
Boxeiro. Está algo que é antes de boxeiro, ou pode ter uma influência com... com o físico, com a boa raça, ou algo outro?
Algo.
Você sabe o que é, não?
Bom mês.
Bom mês, está bom. Ou onde você tem? Esse é o meu score para onde não vai? Zoom. Ok. Bom, algo que vai mostrar agora aqui de como não neste vai a escola. Ou tem mais coisa de boa e dar tudo bem como?
Sim.
Sim? Ok. Alright. Um forte aplauso para Nadir! Dia por dia em Pelé, bom, não é? Cura, e Federación Cura Box para declarar ese bom. Ok, pode bem encontrar, só que não está aqui. Bom? Ok. Agora, uma pergunta, não? Vou treinar rompe, quanto tempo a semana vou treinar?
Casi
todo dia. Se vou treinar todo dia, vou ter que perder na escola, vou ter briga na escola?
Não.
Vem para cá? Vamos lá, vou ter briga na escola.
Treino só.
Vou ter que estar esse turno muitas vezes assim?
Sim.
Ok. Bom mensagem de Nadir, damas e cavaleiros. Nadir, marcha tangue! Então, nós estamos aqui, we continue with tonight's second fight and final fight of the evening. It is a middleweight fight. Introducing both fighters right now. As said, we are here in Boxing Supreme. We are here in Boxing Supreme, and we are going to the next fight, another fight of 3 rounds of 3 minutes. Again, both fighters wearing headgear. Announcing the first fighter in the blue corner. Fighting out of a tough fighting factory. They create fighters weighing 74.5 kilograms. Give it up for Kurt Nunn! Referee is Dennis Ferdinand Regale. fighting out of the red corner from Boxing Supreme, Twiggly Matilda. As said, a three round of 3 minutes. Boxing out between these two middleweights, ladies and gentlemen. And as said, we are live on Bowl in the Court, and we are live on Sport Pulse Facebook, live from the Curacao Boxing website. This is the second bout of the.
Hey, Tiene uso. Ese es el otro. Pito, pito. Está todo otro boy. Ego,
la que vino está ahí.
We already know what happens. So Let's get ready for the final trophy handover for the winner of this bout. Essen, your winner, due to blue corner retiring for reasons of injury, your winner, Vigilando o Corsol para ele dois que há. Doremos um forte aplauso para o seu público. Nota que volta. Nota que volta. Nota fácil para o corpo que volta. Que bem. Me senta ao cedo. Isso também um forte aplauso para ele. For Kurt Newman, once again also. Your applause for Boxing Supreme's winner. They're taking home all the bacon. And once again, we also want to thank our sponsors. First of all, Boxing Supreme for allowing Curabox to do the event right here in this venue. Boxing Supreme also taking home the trophies for tonight's bouts. First winner, Bolano Stato in the welterweight fight. And right now, Twinley Matilda, two winners from Boxing Supreme. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes tonight, but this is not rehearsed or anything. We were supposed to have one other fight, and one fighter could not show up for reasons. And we still like to recognize his presence, so please come to the ring. Roman Prince from Tough Fighting Factory. Ronin, come on, man. This is just to recognize, because Ronin has trained hard. Ronin fought just 1 month ago, and he won that fight. A month later, he was ready to fight again, constantly training, and we still want to give you just a moment in on the camera. So if you want to remove the yeah, just go like that and say, hey, he was ready. You were ready, right?
Yes, I was ready.
He was totally ready. Roman Prince, ladies and gentlemen, supposed to be to fight the third bout that didn't take place. Unfortunately, Roman Prince. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, this was the welterweight and middleweight fight that we had tonight right here in Boxing Supreme. Boxing Supreme supplying two boxers and both taking home the win. We were live on Facebook.com, Sport, Save Aid, also Bernardo Di Deporte. Curabox has brought this to you, and we'll be back with more boxing. Much more boxing. And of course, also a thank you to Cher Melon and Nadine, who are also here doing an exhibition training in this wonderful ring, in this wonderful venue, and live right here, back at February 27th. Battle of the middleweights. This month we have a welterweight and middleweight fight. Who knows what next month will bring us? Curabox live from Boxing Supreme. Ciao. Não esqueça a culpa da abertura de officials. Não leve a palavra de officials, right? Mas já alle participants, even kijken. Iedereen van Team Ataf, iedereen van Boxing Supreme, iedereen van Team Ferro voor een goed zo komen.
Sports Prince Say Way.
Yeah.